an Eyewitness News working to help guide you through the many new challenges of this pandemic. The Rebound Buffalo is our commitment to helping you find a job, manage the pressure, and make ends meet. Some of the region's top employers are working to figure out how to make ends
And I think that the city of Buffalo is one of the first cities in the nation to suggest this kind of proposal.
The city of Buffalo is thinking ahead to the end of New York State's pause order by previewing proposals for the new normal.
Even after this situation ends, when the pause order is lifted, we want to present a plan to the city council. We want to present a plan to our unions to propose reducing the carbon footprint in City Hall by 40%.
Mayor Brown said the work from home model didn't affect some of the way the city's most essential services function, with some departments converting their services in less than 72 hours. Brown couldn't name all of the departments that might be impacted because of some of the approvals that would be necessary to implement this proposal, but he did point to the 311 call center and the city's employment counselors as services that could possibly be remote to help the city's goal of a carbon footprint reduction.
So there'd be less cars on the road. There'd be less energy usage for heat, for electric. There'd be less waste being created, less paper that would have to be recycled. And for those that have been concerned about parking in downtown, more parking availability in downtown Buffalo.
We reached out to some other top employers in the region, like Erie County and the University at Buffalo. A spokesperson said it's still too early, but there will definitely be a new normal when the pause order is lifted in terms of how Erie County functions. And a rep for the school said similar discussions are being had at both the local level and throughout the SUNY system for restarting operations come fall. In Buffalo, Madison Carter, 7 Eyewitness News.